my name is Grace Lee. I'm the New York State Assembly member for Assembly District 65. No, from what I understand, there is a commercial space on the first floor, but it was like a souvenir shop on the first floor. We're not really sure yet where the fire originated within the building.
Just tell me what you know about the fire in this block that is on.
Okay, yeah. Well, I heard the way that a lot of people did. I had friends in the neighborhood who alerted me to the fire. What I know is that the building is owned by the Lin Sing Association. There are tenants that they do have tenants who live in the building. There are about 5 units per floor. 21 units in total. Yeah, there's a 6-floor building. As far as we know, there are no injuries at this time.